I am here with Jackie from the Center for Smart Lipo and Plastic Surgery. Jackie, thank you for joining us. This is your first time here at the Happenistas. Tell us about your business and where you're located.
We are located in Langhorne, right near Sesame Place and Oxford Valley Mall. So what we do is everything is awake, alert, and oriented. And we do everything under local. So we started doing awake tummy talks, fantastic results. Take the general anesthesia out of it, the MIS risk, and a lot of Botox and fillers. And we have a huge line of skincare that we have on the table over there as well.
Awesome. So I think a lot of people feel some type of way about, you know, liposuction or plastic surgery, but it's to make you feel better. There are lots of things that you guys do at the center, I'm sure, to help with people. So what would you say to someone who's maybe a little intimidated, but feels like maybe they have some fine lines and wrinkles, but they're a little intimidated? What would you say?
Absolutely. Everybody's going to be nervous and they're going to be upset and they, you know, want a final and a great result. So we make sure that we give them exactly what they're looking for and what they need. We calm them down. We give them something by mouth for a little bit of a sedative to relax them a little bit, but they're not fully asleep. So we try to make them, anything that they're concerned with, we make sure that we gear towards them and do exactly what they want.
Wonderful. What about affordability? Is this are these procedures that you do really out of people's financial concerns, or are they actually more affordable than most people would think?
No, they're actually really affordable for what people think. I mean, if you're going into general, it's a lot more money, a lot more risk, and this is more, like I said, awake, alert, and oriented. And we are doing anything in anywhere between $2,500 to maybe a $6,500 range.
Oh, wow. Super, super reasonable. So if somebody's considering it, should they stop by, visit the website? What's their first step?
Absolutely. They can go to our website at centerforsmartlipo.com, or you can come see us at 940 Town Center Drive, right over in Oxford Court.
Wonderful. So what do we have here for Happenistas? What are the ladies going to experience at your booth?
We're actually giving away a couple syringes of filler.
And right here at the Happenistas, you're going to get some filler.
Yes, and awesome. You can also win some free Botox or Dysport, and we're also talking about Thermiva, which is great for women who are have a little bit of stress incontinence, along with vaginal rejuvenation. And we also have things for hair restoration instead of having, I'm trying to think of the word for it, but instead of having hair transplants, we do it through their own blood and platelets.
If they're having trouble losing their hair.
If their hair is thinning, yes, we do that right under local as well.
Wow. No reason to go around with that part of you that doesn't make you happy and doesn't make you feel like you're back in the place where you want it to be, right?
It's absolutely.
No reason not to get it taken care of.
Absolutely. Take care of it now, stay young, and look great, right?
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much. We're so excited. Have a great night tonight.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you so much.